Dada, those are the words Chad Brady waited for years to hear.
You want to sit in my lap?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh. After several miscarriages, Chloe and her baby sister are miracles.
To go through what we've gone through with all the losses, and even to have a loss in between our two children, it's even more special. And this is just one way to give a little bit back for the blessings that we've gotten.
He's giving back through Locks of Love.
Are you ready?
Go for it.
A nonprofit organization that donates hair pieces to children in need, those suffering from hair loss due to cancer or other diseases. With his own father looking on, a new father's love is given.
2 years worth?
Two and a half.
2.5 years worth?
2.5 years ago is the last time he got his hair cut. 24-hour News 8 cameras were there, his first time donating to Locks of Love. That's when his first daughter was born. He vowed to do something to help someone else, what he called a fair trade.
This was just a private agreement between me and God, and didn't feel that I would necessarily want to share this with everybody, but I came to the decision that if one other person would see this and decide to do something similar, then it was well worth it.
So now, with a new baby girl to love and hold, he gives again.
What do you think?
A father's love.
Yeah. you like my hair?
A baby girl's hug. A difference made for a child neither one will ever know. For Chad and his wife, little Chloe was their miracle. Now she and her baby sister are hope for other children.
It's something that I have that I can share. And I come out on the winning end, I think.
And Daddy's too.
You're silly.